So this is a little 1962 Starcraft, 14 foot, right? It's actually rated for 40 horsepower. And if you look at the bracing it has in the transom, you can see that it's a lot more substantial than a lot of boats. Now, I ran this with a little 20 horse Mert for the longest time and got 26 mile an hour. Always wanted to get to 30. Doesn't really make any sense, but it's just one of those things you do when you want to play around with the physics of the situation. Got a 13 pitch prop on this, gets me to 27. The 11 pitch prop got me to 26 with the Mercury, but I couldn't find any props that would get me any faster. Basically, the pitch is about like a gear ratio. For every revolution, whatever the pitch is, that's how far it moves forward. So in this case here, one revolution means it goes forward 13 inches. At the RPMs I can turn with that motor, top speed of this prop with that particular gear ratio or that particular pitch is 27. So what I'm gambling is with a 15 pitch prop, I can get to the same RPMs, right? But instead of going 13 inches for every revolution, it's going to go 15 inches for every revolution. So there's a resultant speed increase because of that, right? It's like having a different gear ratio. And I think it's got enough power to pull it. That's the idea. And if you do the math, it's a straight ratio. 27 over 13, X over 15, solve for X, which is about 31 miles an hour. So with that prop, assuming this motor's got the power to pull it, and assuming the boat doesn't become too unstable to drive, I should be able to get to 30 miles an hour, right? Well, that's the game. That's what we're going to try to find out today. I can't hold the wrench and the camera at the same time, so basically I'm just going to wrap it off of this. Well, that came out. Prop came off. Nice looking prop, right? This is a Solus brand. And you can see by that the number. The 15 on the end is its clue. It's a 15 pitch prop. Just set it right back on there. Assuming it's got the right splines. Pushing back on there. Put the nut back on, and wrap it on. Nut back on, cotter pin through, turns free, so it should be fine. Yeah, every year they lower this lake in order for people to fix docks and do the things they need to do, but also for the power company and the DEC to make sure people aren't doing what they're not supposed to do. They got all kinds of rules and regulations. So, but what I'm going to do is just put the camera on, let it run. But I'm going to go look around out there, make sure there's no spots that are shallow that I can run into, and then I'm going to wick that thing up and see what it does with a 15 pitch versus a 13.